make the ground shake.
Hello YouTube, I have here a aux beam LED light. These are aux beam 360 series. I have two of them here. The idea here is to have these in these kind of magnetic rubberized thing. Underneath here I have these old lamps which go into cigarette lighter bay, and these are not that efficient, not good beam, and not bright enough for me. So I got these aux beam lights here, and I will be testing these out. It has a Philips LEDs, 3x412 Philips LEDs, and a little side beams you can see over there and there. The idea here is to have a kind of seeker light or something like a quite sharp beam, a bright sharp beam, and a little bit of excess light on the sides here. And I will be installing this on the roof just temporarily and testing with. I have here a 180 amperage hour battery here, and I will be testing how good these are. So let's put them on the roof and try to align them correctly. So I'll just put this in here about center of the car, and I'll try to align them so they look quite okay. And now, so I have quite nice beam. I accidentally put them a little bit too much down, so they will be probably showing some not long enough. I should probably move them a bit up. So let's just test how they look like, and I will be making a installation bracket down here so I can put the hooks to 12 volts in. But now just I'm using this wire to connect them into the battery and just test how they look. Okay, so let's just test here fast and put them on. That's a quite nice beam. Actually, you can see the car's roof there. I pushed them a little bit backwards so I can get a better view here. It's not that spot on, but they are really bright. Let's go and test them when we are driving. Quite nice beam. If I just use them in here with my hand, quite nice beam. More like a seeker light. Not that long throw, but a quite nice. If you want to use them as a working, not necessarily a working light, but a give a nice side view on your car, because they are so small, you can just pop them on your roof, and actually they are pointing now straightly on my roof, so those are not good in there. But if I put them here, I can use them quite nicely in front of me, though they are looking straight down. But hey, these are quite nice. So these were the aux beam LED lamps. Actually, when I put them on the roof, it handled very well. I drove 100 km per hour, and they sticked very nice on the roof. Actually, I will be not installing with this magnet these. I'm gonna install them on the roof pointing forwards, because I have a 54-inch LED bar down at the bumper, and its beam goes like 5 to 10 meters in front of me, because it's so low. It's about 15 centimeters from the ground, and it's pointing slightly downwards, so it gives quite good light in front of me, but not a long throw. I should be installed that on my roof, but I don't want that big bar on my roof. I will be installing these on the both side of the car, pointing straight forward, with these tiny beams going onto the both sides, so I can get a nice long throw with these seeker lights. Well, aux beam lights, but they are more like seeker. If you want to seek something in the forest or want to see in front of you, if I drive in a place where there's no lights anywhere, and in here Finland it goes really dark really fast, so I want to have nice bit of light in front of my tiny Opel Corsa, Vauxhall Corsa in American in America. So what do you think about these? These are quite nice aluminium frame, very, very rigid and very, very nice build quality with that kind of connection system. It has a hexagon screw here. The key comes with it, and I have just connected here with M6 bolts on this bracket. The nice wiring is a quite flexible silicon cable with just a plus and minus. And I have been using them here straight from the battery, but I will put a relay and a on-off button inside my car. I'm gonna build this car to be a Umbrella Corporation zombie apocalypse car. So I want to have some decoration outside of my car also, and these fit very well. If I put something like this, where is it? Something like this on the roof, it will look quite dumb. So I will be using these. So that was AuxBeam 360 LEDs with a Philips. I think they were Philips LEDs, 12 LEDs there, and some nice side panel only in one side. These come very cheap. They are like they come like 50 euros or something like that. So 25 euros a piece. They come in pairs. Very nice quality, very nice light. That's about it. Like if you like this, like if you dislike, leave a comment what you think about these LED lights. The LEDs are now more common and common and common, and people are installing these. So this was my review. I like them. I probably will getting more lights in my car, LED lights, so I can change these yellow lights off and put a nice white beam in my car, in my small Opel box, Vauxhall Corsa, Opel Corsa. So that's about it. See you on the next video. Bye bye.